When it comes to going green, RMIT is scoring top marks. We have achieved a 39% reduction in emissions. In fact, we achieved our 25% reduction goal 4 years ahead of target. We were named the best smart energy project, have reduced our grid electricity use by 53%, and 52 million litres of water each year. This remarkable progress is thanks to the Sustainable Urban Precincts Program, or the SUPP. As the largest EPC in the Southern Hemisphere, SUPP has been a $128 million investment in sustainable infrastructure, learning and teaching, research and engagement across our three Melbourne campuses. We're reducing our reliance on high emissions grid power by generating our own cleaner electricity at the Bundoora and City campuses. We've changed over 40,000 light fittings in 71 buildings, installed systems to reduce water consumption by 20%, centralising our heating and cooling, and upgraded building controls and sensors for optimal efficiency. It's not just infrastructure. Our SUPP-funded research is also making waves, with 92% of publications reaching top journals in their respective fields. And we're actively enhancing innovation and providing a legacy of learning beyond the life of the project. SUPP has put RMIT's continuing sustainability plan for going greener into tangible action. That's how we've made our footprint a whole lot lighter.